Should anything change in your dev team, such as someone leaving, prolonged illness, or unexpected life circumstances, do you have a contingency plan in place that's going to make sure that your agency continues with the minimum amount of risk? These are three things that you can put in place to minimize disruption in your agency. The first is to make sure that you have the right systems and processes in place. It's essential that you document everything, both existing projects and your old projects. Use things like project management tools, GitHub, and make sure you have the backups in place. The second is communication. Make sure that your dev teams are talking to one another. It's essential that they know exactly where you are on each project. That way, your projects will run smoothly and you'll have business continuity. The third is being proactive. Should you foresee a gap in resource, then make sure that you have a conversation with a dev partner who can do your job and pick up as and when the need arises. If you do development work in your agency and you feel as though you've got a single point of failure, then it's important that you talk to someone like ourselves. We specialize in agency-to-agency dev support, and we help agencies just like yours. And don't forget, we get you out of the shit that your freelancer has just dropped you in. Me and my fam rotate like the firm, getting down for life, you better learn why.